Hey, so in this tutorial, this Kajabi tutorial, you're going to learn how to add social sharing icons. All right, so if you have are joining me live, go ahead and say hello. All right, so quick little backstory here. So I have a blog. Hold on a second. I have a blog and it just dawned on me like 10 minutes ago, like, wait a minute. I can see when people are landing on my blog and which blog articles they are engaging in with an app on my phone. And if that's something you're interested in learning more about, I can definitely do a YouTube video about that app and everything that comes with it. But anyway, and I was just thinking 10 minutes ago, like, wait a minute. How do they have the opportunity to share my blog on Facebook or Twitter or Pinterest or anything like that? And I went to Google and I, or no, actually I didn't go to Google. I went to Kajabi help and I was searching for, how to add social sharing or Facebook sharing or Twitter sharing. And you can't do it. It's 2020. You can't do that. So yeah, here we go again with the workaround. So what you're gonna need is one, your Kajabi site. And two, you're going to go to Google and you're going to search at this. So let's do that right now. So I just went to Google. I clicked on add this and let's do share buttons. Now I've already done this, but I'm going to try to do this as if I'm doing it for the first time. So let's, let's do that. Okay, so I clicked on activate share buttons. They have all these tools and you can go in here later and kind of look around yourself. But to make this video as short as possible because I just literally just hopped on live and I have no idea what's going to happen when the baby's going to start screaming or if my 4-year-old will come in here saying that he did it and he needs me to wipe his butt or something. Like, I have literally no idea. I am doing this as quickly as possible. Okay. So once you go to add this, you just do the Google search and you're here at the site. And I think you create an account. And when I created the account, I didn't do like a email address and password. I just linked it with my Google account. So, I mean, if this is what you see, fine. But if you have to create an account, then just go ahead and do that. Sign in with your Google, and then it will send you here. Okay, so this is if you want to do the social sharing for your blog on Kajabi or even on your website. So this here is considered floating. Then you have your inline, and then you can again go through here and click on them and see what they look like. But I'm going to choose the floating one. And so once, well, floating is the default. And up here, you can also click on this little cell phone icon and it will show you what it will look like on a cell phone. So I'm going to go ahead and click on continue. And smart sorting, basically, it picks what it thinks you want to use. If you want to select them for yourself, which I recommend, then click on selected by you. And then you can click on add more services. And they have literally, like AOL, they have literally so many that you can just choose on for your social sharing. Okay, so let's just, yeah, LinkedIn's not in there. Let's click on LinkedIn and you can drag it wherever you want to. Let's say I did not want to do email, so I can click here. And so I have Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter. Let me do Twitter. Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest. And I'm also going to leave this at this icon here. That way, anybody who's landing on my site can click this little plus sign and then they can share with all the additional services that you saw when I clicked on it before. The next thing, we're just going to go all the way through. So you can see it. This is the design. I'm not going to touch anything, but you can explore it if you want to. This is the share counter. I guess so it lets you know how many times this has been shared, and you can click here. So basically, if your blog post has been shared on Facebook only four times, so let's say I clicked five, it's only been shared four times, it's going to end up blank just like here on LinkedIn and Pinterest. Only when it's shared five times is it going to do, it's been shared five times. You can do this if you have like a complex with seeing that it's only been shared once. Literally, I just like being transparent. So I'm going to leave this at zero. And if it's only been shared once, maybe somebody out there loves me enough to share it again. So I'm going, so yeah, if you, you know, you can leave this just like it is, or you can choose whatever. Okay, let's go to the next tab. The next tab is just the placement of the social sharing icons. Mobile, let's click on that real quick. So if you're on your mobile phone, they will show at the bottom. So I'm just going to leave these settings like where they are. Go back to the desktop or laptop view. And then lastly, okay, now this is the thing that took me a bit to figure out. But luckily I practiced this before I hopped on this live. So you don't have to try to figure this out. So here I am on my Kajabi website, and I don't want those social sharing icons to be on every single page. I only want it to be on my blog. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go to my blog and I'm going to grab the address. I don't know why I did that. Yes, I'm familiar with the address on my blog. I don't know. I just did it. And then I'm going to paste here. Because of the example has www dot, I'm going to take out this HTTPS just in case. And then this text here is very confusing. It says use an asterisk to hide on multiple pages. What? So I don't know. I don't know what that means, but I'm going to add the star here. And this is going to allow the social sharing icons to appear on my blog in anything or any address or blog post that starts with this with this address right here. Maybe you can play around and not put the star, but I put the star and it works. So yeah, I don't know. This is very confusing. I don't even know what it means. So anyway, once you do that, you can click on activate tool. Oh, okay. So I've already done this. So since I already done this, it's saying that, yeah, it's a duplicate. So I don't want to edit my existing one. But basically, once you click on activate tool, the next screen you should see is, because yeah, I named it Kajabi Blog Floating. This is the screen you should see once you click on activate tool. And we're using Kajabi, so we have to use the HTML website. And we're already here. This is the code that you need. We're going to click on the plus. Then you're going to go to your Kajabi website, go to settings, go to site details, scroll down. Crap. I don't want you to see that. Scroll down and paste right here, which I've already done. And then you can hit save. And then when you go to your Kajabi website, you can, so here I'm at the regular blog and here they are right here. And when you actually go into your blog post, there they are. And let me see if this works. Load more. Yeah, so you could share So anybody who lands on your website can show or can share with all this. A lot of this stuff I've never even heard of before. So yeah, awesome. So now you know how to add social sharing links to your Kajabi blog. All right, let me know if you have any additional questions. Bye.